Hello everybody and welcome to my second video on this YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can install a TNT scooter alarm. Let's begin. So there are two schemes over here. The first one is only for the Yamaha. The second one is for every other scooter. So we are going to use this one for today. First of all, just open everything up so we can begin attach. As you can see, I've just opened everything, so now we can move on and see what's in the box. In the box you have two keys and a lot of parts. Those parts are already attached straight out of the box, so it's easy for you. And it is this side of the scheme, as you can see. So the antenna, there's a black cable, the ground, there's this cable over here. Then you have a connector with six cables. There's this one, the connector with six cables. And of course you have the siren, and that's this part over here. On the other side you have the connector, but the six cables you have to connect. That's it. So that's this side. This will go in that one, and those cables you need to attach. Let's begin. Okay, now we have everything in place. First of all, disable your battery. Then you can begin attach. So let's start. Everything is in its place and all the wires are soldered. We can plug in the lights and connect the battery in order to put it to the test. You got four buttons. The top button is to activate the alarm. If someone hits it, there first will be a warning. If they hit it again, the alarm will go off and does not stop until you press the third button. If you press the second button, you activate the alarm. And if you press the last button, the four lights will flash.